clean, sir. Ain't no rebs here, just some women.
Well, all right. You hear that, boys? Let's clear her out!
What are you doing?
Liberating this town in the name of the Republic.
The musket, Moss Colonel, never shooting. Shoot now?
Yeah, I don't see why not. Go ahead.
Shoot the lady, boys!
Here.
That man is a civilian.
That man is the sesh,
and secesh is all the same, son. Look around you. Look at them. You really think anybody's gonna put these boys into some real combat? Do you?
I mean, they're little children, for God's sake. They're little monkey children, and you just gotta know how to control them.
You see what I mean? Children.
Hey, boy, take your hands off the white lady.
Now, that would not have been necessary if that secesh woman hadn't started it. You'll never learn. You see, secesh has got to be swept away by the hand of God, like the Jews of old. And now I'll have to burn this town.
Nigger soldiers! Nigger soldiers!
Tell your men to set torches and prepare to fire the buildings.
I will not.
That is an order. You will do it, or you will be brought up on charges for disobeying your superior officer.
It is an immoral order, and by articles of war, I am not bound to obey it.
Well, you can just explain that at your court-martial. After your men are placed under my command.
First squad, second platoon. Fall out to set torches. Prepare to fire the town.
First squad, second platoon, fall out!
Biscuit eater. Think you better than me? Think you my judge? You ain't nothing.